Welcome to Akto. Let's see how you can deactivate a data type. Go to API Discovery and navigate to Sensitive Data. Select a data type, click on the three dots and select Edit. Toggle the active status to False. Hit Save. Done. The token data type is now deactivated, ensuring Akto won't process it until reactivated.